We're at the north end of the tunnel. There's the roadway. There's the tunnel. Just one. One lane each direction. Probably abandoned it because it's not tall enough for tractor trailers. Nor does it look like it has any proper ventilation system in it. This one was about a mile long and the other one was probably about, oh, 1/3 of a mile. Kind of spooky in there.